justice and righteousness. Lead me not to my oppressors. Patience for thy servant, for who is my cry. Let not the wicked oppress me. My eyes won out from looking for thy salvation. My ears eager to hear of thy righteous promise. Do thou with thy servant after thy mercy, and keep on me thy commandments. I am thy servant, keep thou me understanding, so that I may know thy teachings. The time has come for thee, Lord Je-ho-vah, to but thy laws, yea, more than the best earthly thing. Even gold and silver sank in comparison. They break comfort and can be changed. Thy Lord, my Lord, I consider all to be. Therefore